I'm the all the army fucking leader. I'm the president.
I would literally fucking just max
choke
you out.
Choke you the fuck out, Lil BZ. I'll beat you to a pulp, Lil BZ.
I'm not Indian. I don't get arranged marriages. I'm not a fucking Punjabi idiot. You might have an arranged marriage with your bitch and shit. Me and Yasin just finished auctioning off this bitch. We're gonna get trained on that bitch while you're still in your closet. So BZ, but a little fucking snitch. Keep reporting my shit. You'll never win, bitch. Entertaining than your left tit, bitch.
To all the army leader, president.
I would literally fucking choke you the fuck out, Lil BZ. I'll beat you to a pulp, Lil BZ.
I might not be Indian, but I am Mexican. I don't have to buy a wife to have another nigga buy my wife for a bigger price. My wife get ran by two niggas. We're running the train again, and there's nothing that you could do. I'm running through the dividend, and we're running through your whole crew. I'll make sure you really rage quit when you try to report my shit. Me and Yasin are double teaming your bitch a snatch, nigga. Yeah, we're fucking double teaming your bitch in the ass, nigga. Convert her to Muslim.
Report that, Lil BZ.
At the end of the day, I want you to understand, I've never done fucking jack shit to you, bro. You're trying to fuck over my shit. You're jealous because I'm the fucking IP2 president now, and I be running this shit. So you can go fuck yourself. How about that? You're permanently banned.